Alright, adding this on right now, guys, before we fucking start this episode. I'm gonna have to cut out a lot of this shit. We got a game crash randomly in the middle of it. So, first few turns, first like 5, 10, maybe 15 minutes, is gonna be us doing economy-based stuff. Chilling, that was the plan. It went on for like 20 minutes really, but I'm gonna cut out like 10 minutes of it for you guys. And then we're gonna cut to a pretty sizable battle. Enjoy, boys. Alright, what is up there, guys? This is Cob, and welcome back to a little bit more Third Age Total War in our Dunland campaign. How's Isengard doing down here now, actually? They did go ahead and get the full berg, which is lovely for them. I'm sure Rohan is going to start to respond to them now. They still have a pretty fucking huge-ass army here, though. What the hell, dude? We did manage to secure a little settlement down here, which is it's very lovely. Yes. I think it's about time to end 10 right now, but I just want to check that all our settlements are building the correct stuff. End 10 again. A lot of just ending 10, man. You see why I wanted, like, such a crazy aggressive opener on Isengard? Like, I just kind of want to get into the battles, you know? I just want to get into the thick of it. I sort of wish that there was, not so much capturing rebel, you know, rebel places and stuff like that early on. Approaching their and it was just fucking all-out war, you know? Here. Like, you didn't have to faff on too much with all the little side stuff. Alright, man, we're building quite a little army here now. I'm liking this, I'm liking this. It's making me pleased. Smoking house, sure. Isengard is holding pretty well, actually, against Rohan, isn't it? Then again, Rohan isn't doing anything to contest it, really. He's not sending any armies over here to retake this. When I played Isengard, they fucking swarmed me, dude. What the fuck are you guys doing then? Not a diplomat. Not liking the look of this. These bastards, man. Okay. I'm just gonna end turn, man. Please, man, come on. I don't want the fucking clans of Anedworth to try it on. I will kill them all. They're coming right for me down there. You see that? In the bottom right, bottom left? Okay, let's just end 10, dude. This had best be worth our time. Oh! I can offer a ceasefire to the Breeland? Maybe I do that. Maybe I just do that. Trade rights as well.
A most generous offer.
Okay.
Well, that seemed fruitful.
More money. Farewell. Less war in the north. And it chooses up against Anedworth. Because I'm telling you, man, them pushing in like that towards my fucking settlements is just not normal. I'm surprised they haven't attacked us already.
Yes, my lord.
Go and talk to the dwarves of Ered Luin.
I shall continue tomorrow.
Where are they now? They're just skulking around, man. Look, look, this guy's moving over here as well. You little dick, what are you doing? I don't trust him. My lord. I don't trust him, man. Not one bit, not one smidgen. Okay, you guys build some more good units here. Yeah, something like that.
An order. Yes.
You're gonna have to get these guys out of the way though next turn.
Them, my lord.
It's the only way. The only way.
Trusted friends. Send the people
man, move, dude. I'm trying to click on my shit.
Your will, my lord.
Okay, I shouldn't move anybody from there. Okay, we're spending a lot of our cash now on army upkeep. I might just crush Anedworth anyway. I might just go for it. I might attack them first. You know? Because, honestly, if I fucking don't, I just feel like they're gonna hit me first. I'd rather just, you know, you either draw first or you don't draw at all. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, man, we learned that in Bioshock. Which is a playthrough that every human in the world should watch. If not my playthrough, somebody else's, because, honestly... The Dark Lord has commissioned an invasion against this settlement. This is in, like... This is Galadrim's realm, right? Yeah. This is, like, Legolas and his dad. Am I wrong? I think I am wrong, actually. Yeah, I am wrong. Thranduil's halls are up here. Yeah, oh, okay, yeah, these are the Lothlorien woods, right?
Okay.
It'd be interesting to see if that invasion actually pays off there, Sauron. We'll see how you get on with that. I can't help, because I just got other shit to do, yes. But...
Finish them!
Yeah. This is just an auto. Just an auto victory, because honestly, like, there's no way we ever lose that.
Victory! An order.
Okay. Where do we hit their lands from? Do we hit from here? And sort of work our way down?
I've tried whipping them, but the men are spent. Yes.
You guys go and join in there. We can make a market here now. Okay. We're just gonna keep up the offensive, dude. We gotta keep up the offensive. I might even push these guys out soon. No, I'm gonna leave these guys here. I know these archers are like they cost a lot, man, to upkeep. You know, 200 gold every turn to keep these guys ticking over. It's a bit of a pain in the knob. I gotta be honest. Let's just retrain these guys. Okay. And turn. Woo! I'm feeling good, man. I'm proud of myself for taking like a slightly slower approach. And not just going totally ham. I think one of the most aggressive factions you can play, the Orcs of the Misty Mountains, because they control like 6 settlements or something. Like, if you can see here, actually, up at the top right of the map, or like the northernmost point of the map, they control this fucking settlement. They get this rebel settlement here really quick. Gundabad, travel down this way, Dunbrin, Goblin Town, Zagkala. And Khazad-dûm, which they've lost half of to the dwarves already, but they control like so much shit, it's just insane. You know, you have so much gold income really early on. As the dwarfs, you know.
My lord.
As you wish.
Yes.
Okay. I'm still fucking so suspicious of those guys, dude, honestly. What are they doing down there, man? I don't
as
like
you
it.
Command.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go straight into the heart of their territory
as
here.
You command. Move.
Clan Axeman retrained. It's all good, it's all dandy. Any small little buildings we can make anywhere? I don't think there is. Leather Tanner, okay. Alright. I'm feeling strong, man, I'm feeling strong right now. I keep on expecting it to skip past the Clans Van Edworth turn and then for us to just be randomly hit, you know? Some people play all these campaigns, by the way. Man, that's Morgul's being sieged. What the fuck, Mordor? How are you getting so wrecked, man?
My god.
I forgot what the fuck I was saying now, but whatever.
Tired of ordering your own forces about. An order!
Okay. I'm just gonna start. Marching right in there, dude. I don't give a damn. I don't even give a single damn, man. Fuck it, yeah. We're sending these guys too. These guys can be like little reinforcements, you know. New mission. Diplomatic relations with the dwarves of Erid Luin. I was on my way to do that. That's fine. Let's go back down here. Still want to leave these guys here defending, I think, because I'm still a little scared of what might come from the north. You know, that sounds very Game of Thrones, but the north is scary, man, as the men of Dunland, you know? Fucking Dunedain and shit. Elves. No, man, those are some elite-ass armies, you know? Mega strong units against my rabble. Nay! Oh my. Woo! And we back! The game fucking crashed, but you know what? Thank Christ for autosave, dude! Look at that! What the fuck? What are you guys doing? Okay, you guys go back there. I don't trust that shit one bit. Yeah, man, thank Christ for autosave in this game, dude. It autosaves like all the time, so we actually didn't lose any progress at all. This is safe anyway, just to be, megally safe, you know? I'm just gonna train some more militia here, actually.
Yes.
And am I just gonna straight up fucking attack this place? Gindrather's fairly well defended down here. We've got Isengard down here holding this part. Nothing is coming for us from the north, at least yet. The time has come, man. The time has come.
We shall slaughter them, my lord.
Let's go.
Besieging the coward, my lord.
Besieging the coward.
They're
Let's
not
do it,
going
man.
Anywhere.
The clans of Anedwith. Let's go, man. I did want to build like diplomatic relations Be with these gone. Guys, but they were getting too shirty, man. I don't like it. Like pushing into my territory and shit. Can I move to nice again?
Yes, my lord.
Set up trade with the dwarves up here.
What is it you wish to talk about?
Boom!
I accept this offer.
I farewell. Elves? Okay. Yeah, we should set up trade with the elves.
Okay. Approaching their dignitary.
Approaching
Tomorrow's
their dignitary.
Journey planned out.
Okay. Let's end turn. Okay. Let's see what the clans of Anedwith have to say about that, eh? Eh? Bet they didn't see that coming. Well, maybe they did. Oh, God, all their armies have pulled out of the south now all of a sudden. Okay. It's like a requirement, by the way, to have on a skip AI movements when you end turn in this mod. Alkfud besieged. Oh, that's me! I'm besieging Alkfud. Okay. What? You want me to send a fleet to blockade this port for at least 2 turns? You'll be rewarded with some of the better. I can't blockade a port? I don't even have any docks meant to make any ships. Okay.
Yes.
So is this actually their capital? Oh my god, this is the Anedwith capital. My god. These guys did pull away from here in the end. So I can sneak my guys in just a little. Just so.
No, fool. Send your emissary to me.
Oh, you're a Rohirric diplomat. What are you raging at me for, man? I just fucking misclicked you. Shut the hell up.
An order.
Okay. Save real quick. And let's
Moving
go, man.
Crush the enemy.
Ooh. Chieftain Yagthak the Bloody. Okay, man. I believe we can do this. Moose Lord Tremac.
Show no mercy.
Let's go, boys. Hoist them black raven banners high. Let's crush them all, man. It's gonna be sick. There are some things that it is better to begin than to refuse, even though the end may be dark. Oh, shit, I see. Aragorn, the Riders of Rohan. Whoa! I mean, it looks suspiciously like the Black Gate of Mordor. Just saying. With a little dinky gate for us to siege against there. This is really the fucking capital of Anedwith? Okay, can you guys actually attack the walls? No, you can't. They just can't. So fuck it, let's go, man. Let's go, Dunlanders, woo! Dunland represent. Am I right? Yeah, man, look how sick we are, man. Okay. Yeah, that is totally a This is an interesting little battle stance, isn't it? You know, I put archers behind here so they can't get cavalry charged because of the stakes. They're on slightly higher ground. I like this, man. And you can put people up on the walls because these guys were on the walls, but they're all coming out now. But the walls cannot actually be attacked by, like, ladders and siege towers and stuff. It's an interesting little map design going on, man. It looks a little bit weird, though, just the black gate plonked in the middle of, like meadows and, you know, green area and stuff. Okay. Massive-ass group of peasants. Are these javelin-throwing cavalry? They look like it. Yeah. Javelin throwers... Pretty fucking badass looking spear dudes here. Looking pretty sick. Those guys also falling back. Weak little sons of bitches. And a bunch of idiots. Okay, man. So they do have some elite looking units, but I'm not super worried. Gates are about to go down. Group up everybody.
Our men have done well.
Boom.
The gates have fallen.
Really, they're gonna run out towards me? Are they fucking nuts? Let's go, let's go. Let's just group everybody, man. Oh my god, look at them all, dude. What an amalgam. Okay, man, kill them all. Kill them all, boys. There's no way these guys can hold this, man. Too many spears, too many swords. What are the other units doing? Yeah, these guys are like, yeah, we would charge in. But they choose life, you know? These guys as well. Just like, they're doing fine. We'll just let them handle it, you know? Let's speed up by double, man. And just watch some crushage. What a savage massacre, man. War is hell and all that, but you gotta admit, looks pretty fucking sick. Fucking 58 men left. Okay, they've lost like over half of the people in this unit already. They're just running them in. They're just running in even more. They're starting to lose morale. They're getting crushed. Okay. Can I just like start to walk past them now? I think there are too few actually to just completely block my passage. Yeah, we're just starting to walk past them a little bit.
Our soldiers have proved their worth today. The enemy's walls belong to us now.
Let's go, gentlemen. Let's go. Don't let this unit get away, man. They're gonna try and escape. The fuck are these guys doing? Medium infantry. They look like plebs, man. Okay. It's just gonna be a constant plug war, dude. Oh shit, I can barely speed up to max from here. I think there's just too many units on screen or something. Okay, all you guys at the back, can you all just like fucking run in? Just like actually run in there? Can I like position them? Yeah, something like that, man. Bum 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 bum. Okay, fuck it. It's just gonna be a clobberage, dude. Oh, I can't speed up too much. I can speed up, like, by times two. That'll have to do, man. Ba-da-dum, bum. Oh, shit, they're missile cavalry. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Go, 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 go. I want to get my general's bodyguard pushed out here. Because these guys have spears, man. They're going to fuck these guys up if they get on them. Let's go. Kill them all, kill them all, kill them all. Wreck them. Slay them. Abuse them. Yes, they're going to absolutely crush them, dude. Oh my god, they're just going to butcher them so hard, man. It's not even going to be funny. I mean, I'm a little bit upset for these guys right now. Kill! How are they alive? Kill! Yes! They're not alive. Oh, wow. The general's units are so fucking good. So strong.
A legion of the hills.
And he's right at the back as well, man. Like a good general. That's how you do it. Okay, man. Fucking slaughtered. Abused. They're just, like, so vulnerable to being surrounded right now, actually. As soon as these cavalry start to run, which they will, because they're just getting absolutely slaughtered by my spearmen, I can wrap around the rest of them here in the middle, look. Because that's our current, like, the green is us again, you know. They're just, like, all bunched right here.
A legion of the hills.
Yeah, man. They sending in any reinforcements? They're literally just keeping all these guys back. Is this their general? That is their general, isn't it? Look at that fucking helmet, dude. It's actually their faction leader. And my faction leader, too, when I think about it. War of the tribes right here, man. with just a random black gate there for ambiance, you know. Bum bum ba-da-da-dum, ba-da-da-dum, bum bum. Where's my general? How's he doing, actually? Nice. He's in a good spot. Can I just, like, run these guys all the way around to get, like, a mega flank going? Bum bum bum. Alright, men. Now we are totally in behind them here. We just surround these fuckers. Kill him! The little muddy son of a bitch. Slain. Okay, boys, let's go. We got him surrounded. There are only four people left in their little fucking cavalry unit, really. Like, and they're not running. Just gotta keep an eye on these idiots over here, make sure they don't come and reinforce. Man, yeah, I love that little cinematic shot. Okay, how many have we killed? A lot. They're holding us pretty well on this side, man. Is there any better way that we can be approaching this? Like, my units are getting really, really tired. They're getting, like, super exhausted. Makes them way less effective. How steadily are we winning? Oh, man, yeah, we're killing enough of them here for this to go relatively quick. Let's just double speed this dude. Watch some of the fighting for a while. On double speed. Kill! Double speed is like the speed that you'd fight at when you first charge in, you know? The opening 2 minutes of a battle. Like, mega speed, just full of adrenaline. And then after that, you fight at, like, this speed. Jesus Christ, can I just go home, you know? Isn't it nice to know, actually, that we don't live in those days anymore? Well, the local lord is drafting people to his army. All able-bodied young men have no choice but to come fucking fight. You know, grab your pitchforks, make a spear out of a sharp stick, and get your ass to the battlefield, you know? You're one of the spearmen in the fucking vanguard. And you gotta fight for some king who you don't give a fuck about. And if you don't, you just get executed, like, immediately. Man. Thank God for being able to be, like, a conscientious objector or whatever it's called. Okay, how are we doing? Yeah, man, there's a lot more green there than those guys now. They're just, like, here now, you know? They're starting to waver. They're starting to flee. Kill them all. Don't let them run. Kill. 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 Massacred. Yeah, they're all just running now, man. I like it. Okay. Form up, boys. Form up, boys. With my general unit off at the side here, maybe. Get your asses back. They're all very exhausted, all my guys. So I want to make sure that they have ample time to recover some of their stamina. So we're going to reform up just a little. Into, like, at least somewhat organized lines like this. Yep, we got the first wave there. We got the second wave there. Okay, it's all good. Wave one, wave two, and the general. Okay. Forward. March. Oh shit, we're on like times 6 speed still. Let's go. Why are you idiots running? Stop running. Okay, I didn't tell them to run actually, so. A march will do just fine. As we stomp these clans of Anedwith out of existence. Man, we butchered their cavalry so hard not without a general unit. Just hurry up just a little. You guys gotta be a little further forward. There it is. Look at these guys, man. Four Thalarengas. Yeah, not really. Let's go. Bum rush them. Bum rush them. We call this maneuver the bum rush. Wrap around them, boys! Bum ba da dum bum bum. We're going to massacre them. Are these guys really? Oh my god, look at these javelin throws, dude! Holy shit, I did not expect that! Those are huge javelins! Okay. General's bodyguard, get your asses in there. How's my general doing? Is he still healthy? He's still completely healthy, dude. Let's kill these fuckers, dude. It's their general unit versus mine now. Let's go, man. Kill them all. These archers are going to get absolutely slaughtered here. Not even archers, actually. Just missile units. Spear throws here, you know. Going to get crushed. Where's my general? The only way I lose this now is if my general dies and, like, all my units start panicking and running away. These guys are just like, yeah. They just don't really want it. They just can't be asked anymore, man. What the fucking hell is this supposed to be over here, man? That's supposed to be like meat. Meat hanging off like meat hooks. Looks tasty. The battle is very much in our favor. See if we can just start pushing past them now, actually. I'm sure that we can. Yeah, some people are going to start to move off through them. A couple more little mong heads here going through. Sucks I can't see their general though. You'd think he'd be quite easy to see with that big ass fucking helmet. There he is! That's him! Right at the front there. You see him? He's getting butchered, man. He's like super wounded. Kill! Batter him! Clobber him for fuck's sake! Oh, a guy's getting wrecked. Kill the bastard, man. Damn it, man. Okay. Everyone just amalgamate now on these guys. We're the greatest of the two clans. Let's be fucking real right now. They never stood a chance. Their general unit seems really fucking strong, though.
Fought long and are becoming tired.
Damn right they are. Holy crap. This guy's still alive? Kill him! God damn it, man, kill him! Let's just activate defensive stance, whatever that does. It made a noise. Okay, in all seriousness, how the fuck is this guy not dead? How was he not dead? What is he, man? It's like fucking Wolverine. Just regenning. Bullshit. Oh my god. Man, I'm gonna have to cut out a lot of this fucking episode, man. Just like doing diplomacy and stuff. To recap what we did, what I cut out for most of this episode, it's just gonna be diplomatic shit, okay? I swear, I've been doing good. I've been building like farms and markets and stuff.
We've lost half of our men.
Yeah, but, like, one of their units has killed like half my fucking army, dude. But yeah, if I want something to dominate the video, I'd rather it be a battle scene. Than, oh my god, dude. Look at all our dead. I'd rather it be a battle scene than me just, like, building fucking markets and shit. And building roads and whatever. I can't believe how tough these guys are. I can't believe that. Like, it's impossible. I'm just leaving it on times 6 speed from now on, man. I don't give a damn. Kill these idiots. Kill. How are none of them dying, man? Kill them. There's like 6 of their dudes right to the back here that are just living.
Our men have taken control of the city.
Huh. If I just take control of the city, do I actually just win? Because there used to be a bug in some of the old Total War games where... Oh my god, we just completely surrounded them now. We've literally just completely... This is like the Black Gate. Literally. We lost so many men to these guys, man. Okay, make your predictions right now, boys. How many men do you think that they killed? That one unit. that one single unit of their elite Guardians of Anedworth. How many do you think they killed of my guys? I think they killed at least 240. Maybe. Maybe 240. Maybe more. 300. 300, that's my final guess. My final guess. Fucking 300, man. We've utterly, utterly surrounded them at this point. They're little... Yes! Fuck you, man. Nice, we killed them all, man. Oh my god. As soon as he died, they all just tried to run, you know? So that's actually a faction leader. Wow, man, we lost like half our men. Okay, how many? How many, dude? Oh, I can't check their army? Oh, we can't even check. Oh, man. Casualties inflicted, Guardians of Dunland. Is that like my general's bodyguard, right? I think it is. Yeah, they kicked ass, man. Alright, holy shit. Oh my god, man, what a bloody ass battle. What the fuck? Like, this could just be an episode on its own, you know? Alright, man, wrecked. Boom! And the best part is that they've already shared the same culture as us, as middlemen, so... That's good. I'm happy about that. Okay, now we just gotta crush them really quick. We just can't let them fucking recover. But we're gonna have to get to that next episode, because god damn, man. This episode's gone on for a long time. So thanks for watching, guys. I'm gonna leave it here. I'm just gonna go ahead and save this. We're gonna go all the way west here. We're gonna just fucking crush all their settlements. And then we're just gonna play like hunker down defensive mode again for a while. I don't wanna fucking piss off Gondor just yet. And we'll make sure that we don't get invaded from the north. Because we have literally one settlement. Shut the fuck up! We literally just have one settlement here to defend against the north, which is kinda scary. But we'll see how it all turns out. Thanks for watching, guys. Enjoy the rest of your day. I'm gonna catch all you guys just a tad bit later. Alright, adding this on right now before we start this episode. Okay, you know what? I just need to be looking away. Let's end turn. Oh, come on, Rohan, please! Okay, man. This campaign is done. This right here signals the end of this campaign.